This is Heather at Independence Animal Shelter to talk about Adopt a Cat Month, which is in June, and to feature some of our adoptable cats. As you know, it is kitten season, but we don't want our adult cats to be overlooked, so we're going to feature some of them. So we are here with Muffin and Brioche, and these two girls were found as strays in somebody's neighborhood. They are medically very healthy. They're 13 years old. And so we're just looking for someone that wants to give two senior gals a home. They can go together, they can also be separated as well. Brioche has a really cute meow, and Muffin here loves her belly rubs. She had a tumor in her ear that our vet took out, and she made a full recovery, and she is ready to be adopted now. They're very clean. They use their litter box. Muffin here is on a diet plan to help her little legs out. I don't know, what is that? What is that? A camera on your face? Yeah. Hi, baby. Good morning. Well, this is Eka. She came in through an owner surrender, and they just couldn't figure out why she wasn't gaining any weight. So she would eat, but she was skin and bones, but she's finally putting on some weight after some B12 injections monthly and another GI support supplement. And now she's able to gain weight. And she is a very big cuddle bug. She is one that likes to get up and climb on our shoulders. But yeah, very social cat. Yeah, you can come here. Here she goes. Hi, Thumper. This is Thumper. Thumper came in as a stray. And we took him in because he has no front paws. He was a front paw declaw. When cats want to communicate with us, they often do use their paws and their claws to just say, no, stop that. And when you declaw a cat, you take that away from them and they start using their teeth. We noticed that it's when we're leaving his kennel, he doesn't want us to leave. So as we're pulling away from him, instead of being able to grab us with the claws, he grabs us with his teeth. Declawing a cat, a lot of vets have stopped doing it because it's actually takes the bone away from to like the first knuckle of your finger. It'd be like taking that off. It's not just removing a nail, it's removing like a piece of their bone. Well, that is very painful for a cat. A declawed cat could have litter box issues. Thumper does not have litter box issues, and they tend to bite more because they don't have their claws. But if you do want a declawed cat, I would get one that's already declawed from the shelter, like Thumper here. And due to his over-arousing bites, we do not recommend Thumper to go to a home with children. So Jag is around 2 years old. He came to the shelter as a stray with some back issues. After some x-rays and some further diagnostics, we diagnosed him with a spinal nerve compression. Kind of see him walking oddly in the rear, but he still has full mobility, can still eat, play, use his litter box, no issues there. He's a very clean cat. We have towers in here that he has jumped on and climbed on. The injury does not stop him from being a cat. Cats are $50 to adopt, and they come microchipped, spayed and neutered in all of their shots. And kittens are $125, and they're also spayed or neutered, microchipped, and they have their age-appropriate shots. But I hope you guys come down, visit our wonderful cats. So many love people and would love to find a family of their own in June.